the astrology report, and it's Virgo season, your favorite perfectionist of the motherfucking zodiac. Take a look at perfection, bitch. Yes, these motherfuckers are clean, organized, and classy. Never mother.
Hey, did you hear what happened to Marcus and Ashley at the movie theater?
Nah, but what'd you hear? I do not think they should be doing stuff like that. That is not morally or ethically correct. That's not the rule of the theater. The funny part is, Marcus the...
Hola, hola, okay, hola. You see a bad bitch coming through ya, what's the hola? I'm in that new meeting, new when I roll up. I tell a valet, pop my Benz and bring the Rosa. Yo, hola, 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 okay, hola. You see me looking pretty every time you scroll up. My God, the left of...
Report, and tonight it's the zodiac side chick scale. Number one, it's Aquarius. These motherfuckers are so free spirited, and sometimes it's the spirit of the side bitch. Then we have Aries, because they do what the